organization with whom we share a mission of saving women's lives could have bowed to this kind of bullying. It's really hurtful. Tonight, Coleman, trying to set the record straight, insists it's not about politics, but efficiency. Saying in a statement from its Dallas headquarters, the organization has implemented more stringent eligibility standards to safeguard donor dollars. Consequently, some organizations are no longer eligible to receive Coleman grants. Here in Southern California, Dr. Diana Atai, a breast cancer specialist, says since the news broke last night, her email and Twitter responses have been overwhelmingly critical of the Coleman decision.
Women that rely on Planned Parenthood for their well-woman checks, for their clinical breast exams, for their mammograms, for referral for a biopsy, for an abnormality.
Each of you have over there. Give me that.